Hello YouTube.
Good afternoon.
Today on Fishing with Jesus and Robert, we have also Amy, the second love of my life.
And we're here to catch some bass.
Some big bluegill. I am fishing with a worm and a bobber, as you see right there.
I am gonna say a little prayer for this little trip. Dear Jesus, we pray that you bless us today with a fish of any species. And I'd like to pray for everybody who's watching. And just keep them in good health and put a blanket of love over them. And that all I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. I still
believe in your holy word. Got a fish. I don't know what it is. Even when I don't see, I still believe. We got us a nice bluegill. Praise God. You're not supposed to go that way, buddy. From every finger tip, washing away my pain. Oh, that's really nice. I still believe in your faithfulness. I still believe in your truth.
Bluegill number two. Thank you, Jesus. I still believe in your truth. And I still believe in your holy word. Even when I don't see, I still
fish.
Bluegill
Jesus. Number three. From every fingertip, washing away my pain. I still believe in your faithfulness. I still believe in your truth. God. Maybe tying into the biggest one. I don't know. I think this may be second biggest. I really recommend the circumstances. Even through these big yells. Even when answers slowly unwind, it's my heart I see you prepared. Let us say thank you, Jesus. Making this happen. It's all about you.